Okay, if I take a pendulum and start it off at some height, the question is how high will it go on the other side? Well, from energy conservation, it starts off not moving, so with only potential energy. Then as it moves, it's losing potential energy, gaining kinetic energy. At the bottom of the swing, it's all kinetic energy. And then as it goes up on the other side, it's gaining potential energy and losing kinetic energy. So where will it come to a stop? When it's at the same height as it was when it began. Because it starts off with some potential energy and regains that at the other end. And this will keep going unless there's energy loss, which in a typical everyday system there's going to be over time. Now what we are going to do is modify this and put in a barrier. So this interrupts the swing of the pendulum. And the question is, how high will it go now? So if I start it off at some height, the question is, till what height will it go on the other side? And you can see it once again goes to the same height, because whether interrupted or not, it's a question of potential energy. Its potential energy at this point is going to be the same as the potential energy at that point, and that means it has to go up to the same height. You could ask a different question. You could ask, how high do I need to start this in order for this not just to go up to here but to go all the way around?